Hey everyone, back with more checkers slash draft variants on IG Games, playing Emergo. Can do a 7x7 or 9x9 on this website. So we have 12 checkers that we're going to be placing on the board. Players move alternately, starting from the player with light checkers. Two phases, entering and moving. During both phases, there will be situations in which a player will be able to capture an opponent's piece. So if you're forced to capture while we're placing him down, you have to. Diagonally adjacent. If the next checker in the stack of a different color, diagonal. And the piece is considered... Oh, okay. So I believe this is the same one as stacking rules as Laska.
Sure.
If not,
okay.
I'll go back and look at the rules.
Be all right.
You have to do the majority capture if there's more than... Like, if you can capture more things, you have to do that.
Okay.
Forcing your opponent to make a capture is called feeding. It is a basic tactic serving a strategic goal. Feeding multiple men to opponent's piece is the only mechanism to create a stack of your own. Oh. Of course, you should make sure beforehand that following the feed you can liberate the stack. Okay. During the entering phase, players place a single checker per turn in an empty cell of the board, meeting the following conditions. The light player cannot place a checker in the central cell of the board, E5 on 9x9, on his very first move. Feeding is not allowed unless one or more of the moving player's pieces on the board are being attacked by his opponent. Okay, I don't know what that really means. You're not allowed to feed unless one or more of the moving player's pieces on the board are being attacked. Okay. All right, we're just gonna give this a try. See what happens.
Ready.
You can either opt to use the move confirmation button or not. Me and my friend did 40 draft variants, but some of them were different. But we did them at 8 in the morning, and he was streaming them. So, like, I was always very tired. All right, so I'm guessing you place a checker down.
Yep, yep. Yep.
So is that a king checker? Or what's going on here?
I don't know.
I don't know. Maybe there's not kings. Oh, king. No. Yeah, maybe there's not kings. Maybe it's just like a empty board. It said you couldn't go there on the first move, so I'm gonna guess that was a better idea to go in the middle. I don't know because I was thinking edge or corner. Like corners seem kind of smart, but I don't like. Or yeah, even the edges. But it said you can't go in the middle on the first turn, so I don't know. I mean, middle is usually good for abstract strategy, but definitely in checkers, the edges are well too. Because you can't get covered. Try to have a balance of both.
being a triangle.
As did I.
One's bigger. Control where I put my
pieces. Well, I mean, that would be pretty smart, wouldn't it? All right, now I gotta think of a spot. I guess we'll see which is better, though, the middle or the edges.
I guess we will.
I see. That's quite a shame. Do I have to do it? Oh. Semat, you should capture. Oh, that's a shame. Oh, no. Oh, no. Maybe won't see if Edger middle is better because of our horrible moves. Slash my horrible moves.
I mean, most moves possible.
You have to, yeah, you can capture three. That's why I was saying that. Your G, one, checker.
I don't want to do that though.
What's going on? Oh, I have to do more moves. Okay. Check. Good. That's good. Check.
One, two. Hello.
Nice.
I didn't realize you'd go that way too. I'm an idiot.
I'm guessing there's not kings because I went into the king square. We're just playing Emergo. Oh yeah. It's all coming together.
I don't think corners are very safe.
You heard it from Eric. Oh, that's what I was setting up.
Okay, I'll just go ahead and go, I don't have that many options. Excuse me.
I'm gonna have to pick these off one by one. I think I had to close it off one more. Yeah, to not give you a move or something. I don't know. But I have a plan at least for this bottom one to get this A9 one. I have a plan with that.
Plan for it?
Yep.
Okay. I do something about that right there because that's something I can just do forever. Oh man. Ooh.
Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I have to remove this one. Okay. 4 more moves until I have the plan for A9. 3 more moves. Don't want a double jump action. There we go.
Just making lines. What the fuck? Jesus.
There we go.
Oh, that's smart.
Now I just gotta do that to all the other ones. All right. Getting on a roll now. Now that I got that one. Here I come.
Even need that one.
I might have had a plan, but this was, there could have been a better plan, but I needed this one to, for my next move.
Got it. Regret nothing. Well, why didn't you just put into A3?
I'll do that next.
I already couldn't move these over here.
I don't even know that number. I don't want to calculate all this. All right, that should be fine. I don't. Hey, Watson. Waking up. Cookie. So that was Emergo. Yeah, we'll start there. Again, playing IG games. Check out Eric's and other checker / Jeff Ferentz that we've done. Post the rules and everything below. Go away and watch another video now. See you soon.
Shoot, get off my channel.
Yeah.